go. Roger that. We'll be able to find our way to the control center from here.
Good luck. Full hammer out.
Yeah, I get to move around, you don't.
Aw, oh, yes!
Can I-
My Whoa. Baby is back!
What is this?
It's a terrible thing.
Can I- in,
yeah.
Can I ride it?
Yeah. Alright, bummer. There you go.
Oh, oh my goodness.
Just don't shoot me.
I feel so alive right now.
Yeah. Except when that happens.
But I just like flipped over like a dog.
Remember those things in that one level?
Oh.
Like that night level?
I wish you could- yeah. It's these things?
Yeah, that's what
I wish you could walk. That'd be fun.
Like a freaking
mech?
Yeah.
Mech.
Yes!
He just screamed like a Wookiee.
Kind of. You wanna really get back. Oh, never mind. I thought this was like a really small hallway and you were blocking my way. Can my shield please? Thank you. Thank you. Did you see that guy?
What?
I'll have to.
How
did
I die?
There was like this elite just like crouching behind the corner waiting for you. Like, I can just see you on one side of the corner and the elite on the other just crouching down. It's like...
Why don't you highlight it with your fancy editing techniques?
Yeah, I don't know. I've already had to do a decent amount of work so far.
I don't care. Whatever you want. It's up to you. It's up to you. I know. This game is a lot of, like, us almost, like, shooting each other.
Yeah, pretty much. Almost.
This grunt just...
Boom.
These grunts just, like, charge you, like, firing, like... They might as well be firing, like, a cap gun.
Yeah, pretty much.
Speaking of cap guns...
Speaking of cap guns, want me to get mine?
Yeah, at least it doesn't smell in here anymore when you fired it off.
Freaking clip the mic 50 times. Boom. So,
punch that door open.
This? Look up. Yeah.
Why is it snowing?
Because Halo.
Because Halo.
Do you see what she just said?
What? No.
Read the subtitles. Don't fire. Don't shoot.
Should I stay in here?
No. Oh shit.
Why
now
you
should shoot. Now you should shoot. For decoration.
That's fun.
There's a guy behind.
Is that a bad guy ship or a good guy ship?
What?
Oh, what is that guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
The ship over there.
I didn't see any ship. Was it like a Y? Was it like a Y shape?
Hey, he flew.
Yes, no.
What? Oh, I don't know.
Was the ship like a Y shape? Was it purple?
I don't think so.
Was it purple?
No.
Okay, then it probably wasn't.
I made that elite fly, what did I just... I just fell. Oh, it's right here.
Yeah.
That elite
dun,
flew.
Dun, 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 dun. I like this song. On a pale horse.
On a pale horse.
Yes. It's a reference to the Bible. I love how
what,
I know
what part
that
of the Bible is that?
It was,
yeah, the one that
oh
goes...
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh!
No! No! No, no, please! No, please! Please! I'm just...
Frag out! Frag out!
No, run away! You stuck him!
Nice.
Now run. Get the hell out. So you don't
There's
die.
Grunties
like
everywhere.
You're going to. Like you're going to. Please don't. Please don't. Yep.
Shit.
Well, now I know he's there.
I got poked in the back with like a ping pong ball and I died.
Yep. But anyways, that part of the Bible, it was like this quote. It was like it was death. It was like Satan or the devil.
I'm so sorry. Oh, there's the zealot.
No, that's not a zealot. That's an ultra. Get away so I can respawn.
Oh, I saw my reflection. I thought it was you.
No, that was just my dead body. Thank you. That you killed.
Yes, you will.
Thank you. Oh, I got a sweet zoom up of your ass right there. Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
oh, yeah.
I didn't know it was that kind of game.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Where's the elite guy?
Which one? The zealot?
All
the way at the end.
The one that it was down, whatever.
You killed him.
Oh, I did? Oh, with my grenade. Because I'm starting to get like somewhat like I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you
yeah,
want.
Yeah, whatever you want, Jim. Whatever you want.
Whatever you want. Whatever helps you to go to bed at night. Shit. Wait. Freaking grunt. Die.
Both these grunts are like really pain in the ass.
I'm just freaking meleeing everything. Because who needs ammo when you have
Yeah, I can't
fists?
I can't respawn.
Shit. Yeah, I know.
Okay.
There's a guy behind me. Why is there a guy behind me?
Yeah, I can't respawn, so that zealot is going to screw you over.
That zealot's all the way at the end.
Oh, okay, well, respawn then.
You should respawn.
There we go.
I hope you guys can't tell that my sinuses are like really messed up right
now. They are. You didn't tell me they were.
It's just
My leg's falling asleep. I gotta stamp my foot.
That will probably show up on the caption. You're probably shaking the table.
Ow! I hate when people fall asleep.
Damn pins and needles.
Pins.
All right,
pins
hold
and
back.
Needles.
Cause this is where the cell is.
Okay, you guys sticking?
Hopefully. Oh Jesus, he's right there. Hi, buddy. In all honesty, I could have walked up and punched him in the back, but I didn't feel like getting that close to him. Don't stand so. Don't stand so. Don't stand so close to me.
I like you.
What, for singing that song?
It's for singing in general.
For singing in general.
I like you.
I like you.
So I was like,
sing songs.
I was, oh god, they're
while we
invisible.
Play video games.
That was like one of the most stoner things you've ever said. Just like, I like you.
I
like
this guy.
You
you're my best buddy. I just smashed that glass.
So I told you I've been listening to a bunch of 90s.
Oh, grenades.
Like 90s and early 2000s music.
Yes.
It's pretty good, actually.
Just for Sugar Ray.
Yeah, Sugar Ray, Nirvana.
Have you ever Sugar Ray's cover, Is She Really Going Out With Him?
No, I haven't
Is
listened to a
really
lot of
going
I haven't listened to a lot of Sugar Ray. I really like, Fly. Really
yeah, you were telling me, I don't think I know what that is.
It's,
Who's that by?
Sugar Ray.
Oh!
There
that's Sugar Ray.
There you go. Funny story, I actually only know that song because Game Grumps has a joke about it.
Really?
Because the lyrics are so bad. But it's a good song, actually.
I was listening to Van Halen
in
the car.
God, I love Van Halen.
Unchained.
Oh, yeah. And I forgot to set the timer for this episode.
No.
God damn it.
It's alright.
Get in the lift, thank you.
I'm in the lift. Hey. Hey, where's the elevator music? I demand elevator music.
Dun, 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 dun.
Wait, what?
Wow. Glitchy elevators.
Okay.
Glitchy as hell. Oh, Jesus.
All right.
Well, oh, there's my body. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Oh,
how you doing?
Just like pancakes again. Oh.
Hey, me.
Wow. Look at that. Like, but that's like the weirdest position. Like.
Yeah, this game has some weird ragdoll physics. And, not even necessarily ragdoll physics.
Physics in general.
Yes. I love how I said that really weird. Like, yes.
Yes.
Yes!
But yeah, I've been listening to Fly, because Game Grumps has a joke about it.
I like to punch Grumps in the face. That's my profession.
Uh-huh, yeah. But, they used to have jokes.
Where
it's
are you?
Like, just run around. This room is a giant circle. Just run around. There you go. You're good. But, they don't really use that joke anymore, because they actually... Because that was when Danny, like, first came on the show. So, like... That was like the point where they were like reusing all of their old jokes and stuff like that.
Oh, really?
Like over and over again, and they weren't like coming up with new material. But then they realized that that's not a very smart thing to do. And
no, not really.
They stopped using that. There's a grenade right on top of you. There you go.
Did I like walk away from what happened?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's not behind us. Oh, some.
Yes. But
jackals.
Yeah, it's
Oh, it's crappy.
Because in one point, in that song.
Yeah, I killed him. Yeah.
At one point in that song, the lead singer, I don't know his
Where
name.
Where are you?
But, he's like, all around the world, really loud. And Danny always yells that. Where are the... This room
What's
I remember
this music?
Is really confusing.
This music's bothering me.
This is...
This music is scaring me. Dude, this is scaring me, man.
I don't remember what the song
is. Dude, this is freaking me out. This is freaking me out.
I don't remember what this song is called.
Oh, if you have a pistol, you just actually, like, punch them.
Yeah, we made that joke last time, but you were just too drunk to remember.
I was too,
You were high.
Slap happy and tired.
You were high as hell.
Wait, I want this needle.
Oh, yeah. Go do that.
Needle.
Did I tell you in, English class today? Well, not today, but the other day, Oh, God, my sinuses.
They're
language arts, English, whatever the hell you want to call it. We had the laptops, and,
Laptops.
Whoa,
Snowy.
Hell yeah.
Snowy Snow.
I would freaking love this song.
I need some ammo.
Wait, never mind.
Can I have some ammo,
never mind.
Sir?
Go find a weapon.
Sir?
Watch out. Look in the sky. You see those? Like, look on my screen. You see those?
Yeah, what is that?
Watch out for those.
What the poop is that?
Those are wraiths. And they are fired from a giant tank. Well, the tank is a wraith. Oh, Jesus. These are ghosts. Let me board them. Oh, wait, you can't board them this one.
You can, like, hop on one of those things?
Yeah, in the later games. This jacket. Oh, well, bye, then.
Hey, it looks like a bird. Oh!
Yeah, you did the same exact thing I did. But anyways,
It just died on top of him.
In language arts, he had the laptop, and he, unplugged it. And, it was just really loud, and it was, really. It was the video.
Oh, you mean unplug his headphones?
Yeah. It was, like, the 10-hour version. And we had a substitute. And she was like, what the hell?
Can we get in this?
It was so... Yes.
He's getting it.
I have a rocket launcher now. So, yeah.
Get in the car.
Get in the chopper.
Get to the chopper!
I almost ran over a Marine.
You know what? It's
they're all expendable.
They're like pawns in chess. I mean,
yeah.
You gotta...
At least they're somewhat useful. Sometimes. Okay, not really.
Not really.
I'm gonna... See that right there? Look in front of us.
I was getting one behind
That's
us.
That's a wraith.
A ring wraith? Do they want a ring of
sure.
power?
Sure. Alright,
They want our all right. ring of power for sale.
Hopefully, you don't die, because I'm gonna hop out here and hop out and... Oh, never mind. You killed it. Never mind. I was gonna blow it up with my rocket launcher, but never mind.
Oh, it's dead? I got
yeah.
shooting.
Also,
I wanted to make sure it was dead.
Also...
Fun fact,
that person also has a USB drive loaded with a program that he wrote.
What did he put it on? Did he put on the computer?
Wait, he has a program on there that will literally, like, delete all of the computer's files to the point where it doesn't know how to turn on.
Did he do that to the laptop?
No, he didn't. But I know because there's a jackal right there.
I was like a jackal, so I was like, I'm gonna smack you.
Bitch. But he has a program that he wrote.
Oh my, hi guys. He knows how to write programs?
I guess so.
Smart guy.
Well, we probably won't.
Hey, my rifle has ammo now.
Yeah, because you died and you respawned with ammo.
So I should die more
Cliff
often.
Cliff jumping, yeah.
Bungee jumping. Ba-dum.
But
I'll be here all night. I'll be here the rest of my life.
Oh, so look at this. Look to your left. Yeah.
Wow. How did I miss that?
It's a scorpion tank, and I love these things.
Can I get in the turret?
You can ride on the side.
I can't get in the thing.
No, I'm driving it right now because you know.
Are you shooting it too? Oh.
Yes. See that? Boom.
All right, come on, let's go.
Boom. That was me.
You can move, right?
Yes.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, I didn't realize you're on.
Yeah.
Maybe I should give you the rocket launcher.
Why would I want
So that you can shoot it?
I'm probably gonna miss.
Wait, why are the controls, like, really weird for this thing?
Like, what the... keeps shooting us,
Oh,
though.
Maybe they're... Yeah, they're different in this one. Damn it. I'm not
There's,
used...
like, an elite or something
They're grunts,
us.
Jake. I have a tank. What do
I
you
didn't
think?
Know what it was. I thought maybe it was an elite. Oh, that's a... I can't turn to the left!
Yeah, because you're on the side of the tank.
I know.
Look on my screen.
And it's annoying.
You see where you are?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
And that this is like a really inconvenient place because there's nothing on the side.
Well, why would you need to turn to the left when there's a giant tank right there? Get out!
I can't.
Thank you.
Shoot.
Exactly, Marine.
Wow.
Exactly. Hell yeah, Marine.
Hells yeah. You're so hardcore and robust.
But, he also had, this program that opened up, like, a shit ton of windows at once.
Can I kill this Marine sitting next to me?
Yes, well, no, don't. Please don't.
I was just asking out of curiosity. What? I can't
oh, God.
Even
oh,
look.
Oh, God. I think the tank is stuck.
I can't
no,
even
we're good.
Look
we're good.
At what
oh,
is
Oh, God. We're not
me.
So good. We're not so good.
What are you doing? What are you doing,
I'm
son?
Killing everything.
What are you doing, boy?
I'm killing
you
everything.
Doing?
You're welcome. Did you see that?
Oh my goodness.
I just blew up a shit ton of jackals.
What is going on?
Watch this. Whoa. There we go. You wanted that marine dead? Problem solved. There you go. Problem solved.
Gotta get in his seat. Hold on.
Oh, you can get in the turret now, I think. What? I think the turret's empty. The turret. Not that turret.
What?
Oh, wait, no. This one doesn't have a turret. Never mind.
I'm just gonna, like, stand on top of it.
Okay, you do that and wait for my freaking gun to be right there and blow you up. Can you get the hell on, please? Thank you. Yeah, how about you stand right in front of the tank where the main cannon is?
You're mean.
That's probably good.
You're mean.
As I was saying,
go down here.
If you can stop interrupting me, as
no.
you usually do.
No.
He had a program that just opened up like a shit ton of windows. So yeah, that's what a tank can do to
hunters.
Yeah. So you just open up a shit
windows
ton of windows. I don't even know. I don't even remember what program it was. But it just lagged so hard. It was like to the point where he had to shut off the computer because he couldn't do anything. Alright, I think this episode is sufficiently long enough.
Sure.
So next time on Game Boy, we're gonna boom! Boom goes the dynamite.
We're gonna boom
chick.
Some more.
You see that on your screen?
Oh, I saw it.
No.
Oh, that?
Yeah
the turret, like, right over my head?
Yeah.
That makes me feel good.
You're welcome.